Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock. You're watching Harkins Theaters Behind the Screens. Obviously, you are in a Harkins Theater getting ready to watch a movie. I'm actually here in a hotel suite getting ready to talk to the cast of London Has Fallen. How do you top that successful Olympus Has Fallen from 2013? Well, bring in the same cast, send them overseas, and double the action and the amount of times Gerard Butler says, get down.
Hell of a presidential race, sir.
Every day the same damn joke. What the hell they make you out of?
Bourbon and poor choices.
There's that great line where he asks you, what are you made of? And you say, bourbon and poor choices. What are you made out of?
Bourbon and poor choices.
For real. So that just came from experience.
I haven't had a bourbon in 19 years. I am made out of bourbon and poor choices. No, I don't know. I'm good. Scottish blood and bone. That's what I do feed into, though, in a lot of this, is where I come from, and then you tap into the understanding of the culture here. But that fighting spirit and that warrior mentality, you know, that I feel that we very much have in our blood, and it's, you know, I love to meditate on that and try and understand that. And
so we actually have people at Harkins Theaters in several states getting ready to watch a movie. In this film, you say, things are about to get sporty.
Uh-huh.
Tell the audience what that means. What are they about to see here?
Well, that's more towards the end when it's the big showdown. But I think this whole movie, things are about to get sporty. And I don't think even people who know they're going into that don't quite appreciate what that means, that they're going to be catapulted into the fray and the biggest way possible. You're in it. You're in every moment. And it's very affecting and it's very powerful.
Brace right back. Oh my God.
Oh, you might want to strap on your seatbelts. It is a wild ride. And if you want to see more with Gerard, Angela, and guess who's the vice president? Morgan Freeman. Just go to HarkinsTheaters.com/behindthescreens. In the meantime, enjoy your movie.